I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once. Who are you? Come into the light. Slowly, slowly. I'll be damned. Bourbon. Hey, guys, we'd better search these two. So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone!
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our
right
days.
In the middle of the dirt. When I saw it years ago, there were charred bodies inside some steel seat. It was a nightmare.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, here's some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar or I can find you elsewhere. Well, off you go. You have around 5 minutes.
What? What do you want? Get lost! I'm not in the mood!
So they set up a fortified building, 300 meters out. Sandbags, spotlights, machine guns. And then wait. But for what? There's something out of here, and it's pretty much chilling their bones.
Hi. What's up?
Yes?
What's up?
If anyone reads me, respond.
That Tanya, she's hospital. Me,
Market
you.
Underground Station.
Oh, did she give me a look yesterday?
What kind
this
of
is
look?
Moscow Metro.
What do you care?
I'm meeting her today
me?
After the watch.
Please respond.
No, she promised to go with me to pick
if
mushrooms.
If anyone reads me,
you bastard!
Don't say that again, you asshole. No one.
If anyone reads me, respond.
What's your situation, man?
It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
Once I picked up a transmission for surviving tank that they were off base of maneuvers when it all happened. Those tanks were shielded against radiation, so these guys headed east from Moscow. They barreled through the burning villages, picked some women up along the way, and just kept going, refueling when they could. Finally, in the middle of nowhere, they ran out of gas. Since there were no strategic targets at fire,
how about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again?
Dug the tank in.
My son. The boss is busy. Come back later.
Congratulations. Was it Mama or Papa?
Neither. It was fire.
A little soldier, just like you.
Yeah, just like me. You know, ever since that time the vampires came pouring out of the side tunnel, I dream of them every night.
You've no business here. This exit's locked down. Move along.
Their guns are down.
I got jerry cans, metal, and plastic ones. With one of these, you can haul water wherever you go. Because you never know how far you'll have to go through the next refill.
It's a bit too expensive.
It's a bit too expensive.
Mm-hmm. As you wish.
My cousin said if kids go too far, they get caught by the mutants. And the mutants just tell me for free.
Nah, just looking.
Too hungry for that. Not in the mood to be telling tales.
Just tell me what it's about. I'll go ask Mom to make a sandwich.
It's a big plate. It's eaten.
Wow, cool.
So, there's this long tunnel from Sukarevskaya to the nearest inhabited place,
exchange.
Where lone travelers tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen men can make it through. And the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty. There are no side branches, nowhere to get lost. But the next day, someone who's heard how nice and safe that tunnel is decides to go there alone and vanishes like a ghost. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase.
Whatever.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. As you wish.
Nah, just looking.
As you wish.
The Stalker said that you must never look at the Kremlin. When you are up there outside, the stars on the top of the towers are mesmerizing. One look, and you won't be able to turn your eyes away. And after a few moments,
the passage is open for residents and local workers only.
And all the gates are conveniently open. That's why the stalkers never go to the Great Library. If one of them looks at the Kremlin, the other can make him come to his senses.
You won't find better rates in whole Metro!
It's a bit too expensive, I don't know.
Stuff is falling out of your pockets already. Whatever.
Hey, Mom, let's buy a rat.
Shut up, Kate. I already bought you one last week.
Please, Mama. I'll just
pay you. Yeah, bro, try and buy. It's a bit too expensive. If they catch a merchant with it, the stuff
I have to take him out of the station.
The Alamo didn't want to destroy the Kremlin. So during the initial strike, they hit it with a concentrate.
Some of the metro stations are even deeper than ours. I went there once when I was young. There were these huge piles of gates,
everybody inside, and hundreds in the street.
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great, let's go then. I think you already know the way.
No one. If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow.
Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface.
This is Moscow Metro, over. Does anyone read me? Please respond. If anyone reads me...
Bourbon? As if you don't know.
Cough up and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
This is Moscow Metro.
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
Please respond.
All right. Just kidding.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions! Cover me!
I hate this so much.
This is Moscow Metro. Does anyone read me? Please respond.
Well, it looks quiet.
Спасибо.
And frozen landscape. So that's the Dead City, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Be really careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around. We'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? Ah, a filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. No. We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Tri-Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. People call these demons, I call them bitches. So that's the Dead City. Welcome home, Artyom. Jump! I'll get you! Make it quick. Don't eat yellow snow.